Jaime! Keep still. Ah, that would be a lovely photo. Have that frame, put it in the front room. Would you like that? Hey?
That boy's gay.
Come on.
Whoever told you about the night I slept in a forest? I was only a little bit older than you. I'd gone there with Dad, take some photos. I'd never been out of the city. Not at night, I hadn't. So, made this little camp, yeah? And that night, I looked up. God, stars. I'd never seen so many. Sky was blazing with them. Dad explained. You need real dark to see stars. Because in the city there's too many street lamps and stuff. See, so. But when things are really dark, as dark as they can get, you see so much more. So many wonderful things. Sometimes, old son, things are going to get darker for you than they do for the rest of us. Well, you've got to. You've got to see those moments as something special. Because they're showing you things. A way of looking at the world and no one else will ever, ever understand. That's a blessing, Jaime. That's not a curse. Does that make sense?
I love you, Dad.
I love you, Jaime. I'll always love you. He'll never go. Come on, old son. Let's get you home. Your mum will be waiting for us.